Describes how the confidence
his own investigations. He also refers several cases to his mentor, including the adventure of Black Peter and the adventure of the Abbey Grange. Although the great detective is critical of Hopkins' application of his methods, he nevertheless has high hopes for his career. Holmes's ability and wins his unequivocal regard Johnson's career, the Met, grew rapidly. In 1884, the force consisted of 13,319 officers, which included 1,383 working the beat. The force had grown to 14,106 officers in 1888. The Metropolitan Police was divided into several divisions, a superintendent, each of whom had four inspectors, and 16 sergeants headed each division. The Metropolitan Force had been created in 1829 when Parliament passed the Metropolitan Police Act. It was an attempt to formalise law enforcement in the capital and superseded the ancient practice of civilian-style blue uniform consisting of a reinforced This was not achieved until later in the century. Other famous London crime-fighting institutions, such as the Bow Street Runners, were also absorbed into the Met, and the area covered by the force was gradually increased to include the outlying districts of the capital. 18 divisions now policed 688 square miles of some of the most crime-ridden streets. Also escalating at a frightening pace. In 1846, 14,091 robberies were reported, including 60 stolen dogs. The clear-up rate was rather less impressive. Only 4,551 criminals were convicted and sentenced in that year, while magistrates acquitted 31,572 defendants. Now let's look at the images here. We have a sword of the type which were in use by the police force. Here is a mounted policeman. The mounted policeman and remains an important resource in riot control. And below is a mounted policeman's belt and pouch displaying the Kent County coat of arms. This is a truncheon. A truncheon that belonged to the mounted police. Or it's actually a baton. house in 1853. So let's take a look at the pictures up here. We have the inside of a preserved police cell. An iron latch runs across the inspection hatch of its solid door. And down here is a wooden tray. It was the only concession. Excavate.